You didn't
is
check
there
all the
is
names.
There maximum is there a maximum amount?
No, there's certainly not. You fucking left my cap.
Oh well,
which
fuck,
is like
somebody's gonna tell me this shit.
Which is half about decent firepower. By the way,
the wind is not with me.
This is gonna hurt, Munchie.
No, I think we'll be good. No, I think we'll make it through.
It hurts my FPS.
I'm getting shredded.
See, I don't want to turn and get lost, but
oh.
I'm like two knots right now.
He got 3 leaks from the 3 hits. Oh.
Actually, quite a lot of damage there. That's why you have the
maps
to
each
you.
Oh, no.
Oh god, I'm getting murdered.
No!
It was a mistake.
I assumed Mike was in this, and he's actually not.
are we being cowards?
I would say
with
that we
back
should leave,
Mike?
Because without Mike,
I'm
in
Mike is here, but he's...
I just said it like 4 times on your right side.
I haven't been able to see.
Look on your right. I guess you.
So where are you guys?
In Pound Town. Death Will. Murder Avenue.
What the fuck's going on?
I don't know how I ended up here. I don't know what happened.
We're not good. Well, I don't want to be part of this Troy fucking Falls thing. Oh god. I didn't ask for this.
We are all fine.
Mark's going in everybody's hole.
It's all
no,
good.
No, that was just thanks, mine. Guys. Twice in a row, don't
I? No, I put it in Munchies as well.
Cool.
Ew.
Alright, I still don't see you, Mike.
It's to your front.
I'm back.
I don't see you.
Not actually that far away.
Oh, you're 11 o'clock.
Sorry about that, Hate.
No one seems to be interested in me.
Your channel.
I am back. Am I dead yet?
Welcome back, Master.
Are we losing horribly?
Probably.
We're winning.
Okay, good.
Shit,
I like
shit,
to be winning.
Shit. Are we getting pulled? No, stuck in the wind.
I'm gonna bow right for any shit
good,
out
I'm
of
good,
that
I'm
shit.
Good.
It is.
That's all ding ding.
I might have shot you a little bit.
A little bit.
Let's scare our enemies with ding ding.
Holy fucking shit!
I know, right?
I don't know why I just got hit by it, but it fucking hurts. I like... Things are going way over Munchies. Like, the only way reason Munchies still alive is because they're overshooting him. so tiny. Overshooting, it still hurts like a motherfucker. 1% of the rounds is actually hitting him. Hades, you're on the left side of top, aren't you? I'm not shooting you in the side, got it, okay cool.
I see land.
Alright, Johnny, give this guy a good old rogering. King James.
I am leaking horribly, oh hello.
Hello,
what direction are you from?
No worries.
South. The island, but we're in a battle.
South of Mysteriosa?
Yeah, the other island south. Like, south. Oh, I can't really find it. I can't even see a map right now, so. Someone's in trouble.
Centinillas is the southernmost.
Yeah.
My boat was half filled with water as I come back.
I'm doing pretty good actually, but I'm staying out of the main group, so.
Yeah, but I was disconnected in the middle.
Oh, you disconnected in the middle? That would have been
better. Yeah, that helps. So.
Alright, Falamu, use repair.
I am.
Okay.
I'm doing, but my, yeah, I'm doing full repairs, no crew on anything else, but, you know, I have 80 people in survival, nice. And I'm still taking shots, and my pump is gone, I'm gonna sink.
Watch it, it's gonna ram.
Oh, yep. Turn left, I'll go right.
Making a shot.
Go, 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 go.
We're good. We're good.
We are good, no worries.
No way.
It's all fine.
It's gonna hurt you.
Carfentes Palmoro.
I gotta turn left to get a shot off.
100 people in survival. Can we survive? No, probably not. Oh, that's lovely. Stupid ass ship.
Rambo, watch it.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm gonna shot off now.
Only chance I can take up the guy.
Who's on fire?
I'm helping, right? I'm helping, right, Hades?
And I...
sure.
I've got 45 hill hits.
Oh, man.
14 crew.
Shit, they, like, pinned me. I think I'm gonna get fucking boarded.
And we are dead.
No, you're not.
I'm dead. I died.
Snow.
Yeah. Why would you do so?
I think there's one person that we can squarely blame this.
Jean Benoit Barrett is on fire.
Because we need a good scapegoat.
Let's make him go boom.
Okay, I'm bailing.
Fire.
Oh, fuck balls?
Rudder.
Yeah.
Stay away from me.
I'm gonna go boom boom, guys.
No homo.
Paige, you're missing something off.
You actually gonna explode?
Yeah, I'm coming straight for you, buddy.
No, I was wondering what.
Oh god, reload shock. It's ending poorly. I'm in a questionable state. Can someone kill top, please? Hades, kill top.
Rampo, you're gonna have to.
I'm going to. Oh, actually, oh shit.
Go
oh god, I don't think I can make it. Lots of things heading my way. This is bad. Really bad.
Should I just dock it mysteriously while we're here, guys?
It's all good, bro. All good.
That's good.
Munch, you're gonna wanna go the other way because the entire team is coming down on us.
It looks like they don't care about me. Just come shoot them.
Just the small ones. They want to kill the children.
I'm gonna know you to fucking hell.
Can't join you in battle, can I?
Nope. I want to stop. This far along.
Are we bailing? Or what?
I think it would be a wise thing to do.
Which we won't do.
Oh god, I'm gonna be clotheslined! I'm gonna be clotheslined!
Oh fuck.
Holy
shit.
Alright, I made it through.
Alright, Munchie, hit repair.
Wait, who's that? Oh, hi guys!
Hitting repair,
oh,
my rudder's
whoa,
gone.
Whoa.
Fuck, hi. My rudder's gone. Oh god, there's two of them coming up on me. I'm so fucking dead.
They're spit roasting Munch.
Yeah, spit roasting me to hell. I thought I'd be doing well in this game.
Spit roasting Munchies, no.
Let's get out of this.
I'm out.
So,
I'm sailing to win.
Bag balls.
I have no
Dylan.
Armor. I have no armor anywhere now.
We can
Dylan.
Win this with time if
oh,
we just keep.
Wow, you're gone.
We can win it. Just
if we keep trailing them, we can
just
win this.
Just keep together.
Yeah.
Big saving.
Well, our AI is also dying as well, so I'm going to be out of here in a few moments.
Oh, Munchie, are you okay?
Probably not. Someone's on fire.
Okay,
it's
just
a flesh wound.
Wrong statement.
Could you use a ship
I'm
as a suicide
to,
bomb if you got like a friendly tiny ship
to build,
on fire
to,
and you
to build, give me a place to take
middle
a
of
shot.
Enemy ships and then didn't do anything about the fire?
Break out to 315 and then we can decide whether we want to stay or go or what?
What's the new
should I stay or should I go now?
Drew.
If I stay there, will
be. Yeah.
Drew, you want to start backing off and I will cover the retreat.
There will be no retreat.
Knew me as I lived. Ballsy as fuck.
Guys, start backing off. Like, start heading up to the,
head to the 315. Don't head that way because there's two ships out there. Head 315. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
you
run into the trink out there. There's a big battle and then there's a little battle. See where I am and I'm trying to get away from the battle.
I don't like it anymore.
I don't wanna.
I did not make it through this.
Do you sink as well?
Yes, I have just sunk. But I got 73 hits. It's not bad. Right?
Sure, start.
How much XP did you get?
Let's go with the wind.
I like the wind.
I think there's solely one person to blame you.
It's not my fucking fault. I thought we could handle this. I thought Commodore was good. I didn't think it would be like a Pavel party.
Thank God.
You should have remembered that like three of our ships were questionably not really ships. We're like
it's Commodore, it's not fucking Rear Admiral.
You
so
better
thought,
respect
well, I thought maybe fourth rate.
Why aren't you in the Rear Admiral missions?
You better
because it would be yeah. This
they
is
worked
a fleet
out
order.
Fine when we were three.
Yeah, but that's
did you,
on
was
one
it a fleet
ship.
Order.
That we'll
yeah.
get enough of that.
Enough.
Yeah, this is
like,
a
fleet
I can
order.
Do it. I can do it by myself, but
by myself.
Not like this.
You better respect
like
Snow.
This.
Who has no rear armor? Someone's. That's the AI. It's the
rear armor is
for pussies. Hey, I fought to the last.
Yeah, you did.
Wait, Dylan, how long till you can get out of battle?
I'm already pretty much out. I see me spearing away. I'm
yeah.
being chased by the Pavel, but.
Well, are we actually escaped? Are we running?
Yeah,
like
you're all getting out. I'm doing a valiant rear guard action.
Valiant my ass.
There is no escape.
There is. A lot of them are in the wrong position to chase you.
Wait, we got
Mike,
a book.
Mike.
We got a book.
Yeah, I know, Mike. If you're here, let's double team that fucking Pavel.
Dude, if we have the book, I think we can
and
take this. I didn't know he was here. Let's do
yeah,
this.
Yeah, I think we can do this. I
Munchies,
yeah.
have we seen
we just need
find
the fucking team.
Around,
we need to team up and go somewhere together.
Who are we going for? Congro? Congre? Is that who we're going for? Congre Prikke?
Yeah, I think that.
Can I add? I'll take
the one.
Wait.
The one next to Mike? Everybody form up on Mike. Form up
yeah.
on the Bucentauri.
We can actually do this if we
battle
stay
line
together
and Mike.
Like, don't get split off.
You
oh,
do
Mike
guys, you regroup fairly well. Yeah, you just
yeah.
took like four direct hits to your rudder. Yeah, someone's a fucking deadeye with their cannon rounds to be able to get that many hits on your fucking rudder.
I don't even know where I'm getting shot from.
I think it's the Ben Belize behind us. Whatever he's in.
Ben
no,
Belize
top,
is pretty
top.
Top.
He's in third rate.
Oh, yeah, Mike, let's work his right side.
Take a deep, Ben, please.
Well, I just hear somebody saying take it. shit's going on.
They know them.
Oh, balls. Johnny boy. Why are you all alone?
I've had it.
Ding ding.
How do I join you guys?
You don't.
You can't, the battle's closed. Well.
Oh, good, good. Take all the damage for it, yeah.
We can meet at Santa afterwards, right?
You'll be my shield
well,
for it,
actually,
yeah. We'll meet up at Santa.
Munchie and Palermo are somewhat deceased. Maybe you guys can do it.
Gone again.
I'm fighting a trader at Santa right now.
Well, we all have shit boats.
Oh, the Ben Blees.
I just love
hitting my rudder. Why are you not helping me? Like,
oh, my rudder doesn't like this.
And no one likes your rudder.
Mike, there's no point in working two sides. Just one work. Just
work
one
it.
Side.
Work it. Work
just
it.
Work it.
His right side's
already
stair,
damage.
Yeah, well, I'm fucking up his right side, but like, there's no point in working his left.
Oh yeah, correct. Your.
He appears to be on fire.
You're a pretty good
ooh,
shield
yeah,
for
yes,
me.
Too.
This can't put him on turn into me. And my rudder's gone again. Like...
Oh, Romy boy. How you doing? Seems to be missing some rare armor there.
And.
Prepare for the rake of the stern, like you've never seen before.
I can penetrate him really deep.
Yes, Vat. Die, crew, die.
Tomorrow is about to die too.
Is he burning? Yeah, he's
got his
burning
pump.
And he gets rather
no,
broken.
Yeah, it's
oh, dude, I got 10 leaks. Just got 10 leaks on him.
We need to keep shooting Conqueror pretty cool.
Jesus Christ, so much crew. That guy's not doing well.
10 leaks on Conqueror, I think he's gonna be done soon.
Mike, no, I appreciate you not ramming me to shit.
10 isn't bad.
Thank you for not ramming me to shit.
Mm-hmm.
But he's got a fire as well, so it's gonna affect his reload time.
Can someone confirm it? Can AI explode or not?
Yes.
It can, but it's not happening very often.
This Morgan is also going to sink soon, so if you know.
Oh yeah, keep shooting at the Conqueror. Can I actually burn my rudder?
Yeah. Oh, ships, wrong button.
Too many hits.
That's it.
Okay, let's finally repair my rudder.
Got him on fire again. He just got it off and then I set him on fire for the second.
Nice, nice. It would be dead soon.
I have to break away because he's just fucking shit. Oh, so I'm just gonna fall back a little bit. Where are you, Hades?
Here.
Why aren't you on the Congre?
In
Congre,
freak. Okay,
he's losing cannons.
My
rudder
was out. I couldn't follow him through the turn.
He would be dead very soon.
We need to keep hitting his right. Don't get out of his right side, dude. Stay on his
right.
Don't swing around.
He tricked me.
Johnny, what's happening?
Good. go to safe spot over there again.
Oh.
Johnny just
Fuck balls, don't die.
I'm trying.
Yeah, I know.
Alright. Do you need my assistance?
Can't get my fucking guns low enough.
Slow down, I will finish him.
Crazy.
Yeah, slow down.
Slow down a little bit, fuckballs.
Yep, I'm at dead slow, so he should pass me.
Okay, fire.
Again?
He's on fire again.
Is it still going on? How are we doing?
We are fight.
Yeah. It's going.
We're 4-1.
No biggie.
Those two ingots. No way, yeah, I know.
Go on, frigate. You take that fire. You don't need left side armor.
Yeah. I need to switch sides.
I think he likes the fire.
Keeping him warm. He's using the fire to like steam away all the water that's getting inside his ship.
Oh, fine. I'm curious not to say reloading.
Well, I guess I'm just gonna sit in Sentinels.
Yes.
Oh no, Ben Please is coming here.
This guy's rudder is out. Is that Ben Please? Ben Please.
That Ben Please is gonna destroy you in like 3 seconds, by the way.
Yeah, no. I'm just gonna sacrifice myself.
Oh, you could just like not die? You know?
No, he's gonna die. Like, I don't think there's any way out of this.
There is one.
I'd have to pull away. Too many leaks, leaky boat.
So, I'd just like you to all have a quick look at the map.
What's wrong with
it? Oh no, don't slow down. Don't slow down, not at this moment. Not at this moment. Come on, go faster, baby. Go faster. I don't want to be boarded.
Who's the cowards running away?
Oh, that's me.
Oh, one's running. Yeah, you're in a poor state, so fair. Hades is literally... Actually, Hades, you're doing exactly what you said you were, doing a valiant rearguard action and delaying their entire fleet.
Yeah.
Whereas what's left of everyone else is fighting two guys. The Ben Blees and the,
somewhat valiant.
Congre.
Congre is almost dead.
There's some
Both
valiant
of them are almost dead, to be fair. Both of them are in poor state, so... After that, all you've got left is a Belladonna. Some other shit.
Oh boy.
You guys are fucked.
Don't say that. Mama.
Rembro, how the fuck do you have that much health?
Because they only go for the weak ones.
He's a coward.
Like, I can put myself in front of you and the rounds, but then they won't shoot.
Really?
Maybe. I don't know.
That would be something. The AI is driving on land. That's lovely.
Yeah, I'm half sunk, so I'm out.
Why?
Because I took all the hits. I just pretty much
bitch.
Fucked
Did
that.
I just hear bitch
I fucked
engage.
That fucking pre-K and his Pavel. I did well. I just need to fix these leaks. Might turn around, but or I might sink. One of the two.
They have three ships in good nick. One's a Pavel, who's almost fine. One's a mainland. And there are two other mainlands who are both essentially fine.
Where are you guys at? Who's that? Who's that? Horatio? Oh, Horatio is taking all the damage.
He's on fire.
There are so many ships around him.
Fuck you. Fuck the police.
Coming straight.
You're a little on fire.
Is the Baffle sinking? Hello?
Huh? What's up?
Is that Baffle sinking?
Mine not is.
No, the enemy one. I was getting some.
Congrave is sinking.
The Congrave is either sinking or fleeing, either one. It doesn't seem to be moving, and it's not engaging him anymore, so it's probably sinking.
He has one site totally destroyed.
That Pavel's sinking. You've got a Belladonna coming up. Rampo's right.
Right now, I'm going after Ben Bliss.
And a Constitution him. Also coming up on Rampo's right.
Oh boy.
The Belladonna to your left is almost dead. The Constitution's also almost dead. Bellona, sorry. Belladonna. Whatever.
Oh, come on, don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. You're
Hades
good.
Is wrecking the Belladonna. Bellona, whatever the fuck I'm calling it. I don't care.
Okay, it makes fun of me for pronouncing Ensign.
Oh, it's fine.
I think I'm gonna sink.
Yeah, you don't look like you're in a good state.
Yeah, I think I'm done. Even though I got everybody on survival.
Yes, half my shots in the water, so they won.
Okay. Assist. Who's on?
I got a kill.
Oh, congrats.
That's me.
Fighting yeah. On both sides.
I'm down, I sunk. But I got the fucking Pavel.
I'm tanking the Ben Bliss. Whoever's behind me? Oh, two bullet.
I think I shot in on hole in your seal.
Oh, I got 1,000 XP from that.
Nice.
And 40,000 gold. Actually not too bad.
I'm getting leaks finally. They're actually starting to shoot me now. So this is what it's
okay.
Like.
Let's kill the Ben Bliss. Ben Bliss is sinking already. Both sides sinking.
Remember, you missed like a motherfucker.
Yeah. Remember how I keep saying never left? Like,
yeah.
I keep doing it.
I'll just go finish him. He's trying to run away. Oh, who's behind me? Hello. Ding ding.
Ding ding.
Ding ding.
Ding dong, the witch is dead.
Watch your turning, so I don't ram into you.
Hades, you seem very on fire.
Verily on fire.
You're also listing to the right quite heavily.
He doesn't sound so happy with the situation, though.
I would say he's touched.
He did just know you the living shit out of the, Bologna, which is in a bad state.
Yeah, he's already going down.
Oh, top Chertoff is almost dead. His left side, we need to...
So the... Bologna next to you guys and the Constitution is both almost dead. It's the ones trailing behind Hades are the problem, because they're fine. They've still got a Pavel that's basically okay.
There you go.
I don't like the way
dude,
this cuts
guys,
their
life. That was a flag captain fleet mission.
Oh.
That's not even that high.
No, that could be a flag captain.
It was a flag captain mission. Because I got three of all the same, and, yeah, it was flag captain.
Okay.
You made a mistake.
I took the top chart of left side to the zero. I will try to head away from him so he can think peacefully.
Why don't you just bloody balloon and just go down already?
Why is he still up? Die!
Good news. Die. I have one right in the exact same spot. Got another mission in the exact same spot.
Hey, did your ass?
Oh, another assist.
Yeah, and
That'd be mine. Dad.
Who's sunk?
Yeah.
I could join you before you start, that'd be great.
We'll think about it.
Yeah, no, you should be able to.
Is it the same
join
place?
Us on this?
Where was that?
Yeah, the exact same place. There's another mission in the exact same spot.
It
should be a bit easier.
Which direction from Santiago is it?
It's southwest. You know the little island that's southwest? See the little island southwest of, in the next grid square, southwest? That's where the mission is.
Ow, that hurt.
Beat there as soon as I can, I guess.
The Ben and guy finally fucking...
So, southwest of Santonius?
Yep, the little island in the next grid square, southwest of Santonius.
Oh, I found one of you.
I'm on site there anyway, I just found the screen, so if he sees me.
I found one of you at least, finally.
Oh, another assist. Who's the top chart of is that? I'm joining you, Horatio. I'm joining the party.
Yeah, I'm just having a swell time over here. Hades, the pirate navy. And friends.
Oh yeah, three leagues.
So I see all of you left, you gotta live when Rampo tells everyone to get watched together, but he doesn't actually use it himself.
Because no one else fucking was.
Hypocrite.
Get what?
I still have my repair.
What are you getting mad at?
Rampo's a hypocrite.
Give a fuck.
Sounds like Rambo.
Yeah. Crew is for pussies as well.
Who needs them, right?
Don't need none of that.
I'll do it all by myself.
Hey, creamer. Do you need help with that GMB not, or do you want me to engage the middle fleet?
All I want is my fucking rudder to not be yellow 100% of the time.
Holy crap.
Oh, come on, be more gentle with me.
What direction was it from port? I can't remember.
Southwest.
Southwest. Southwest from Sentinelis. So it's the same, basically the same spot. The little island in the next grid square southwest is Sentinelis.
Okay.
And it's legit, like, right next to it. Huh. On the eastern side of the island.
Multitasking.
Okay, he got 3 leaks and model destroyed rudder.
Nice.
I can take him down.
Typical fucking line, just turning the way.
Philomir, where do you go?
Where I go?
You're not on the group.
No, I crashed, so I have to be.
Oh.
It's no hurry, though.
Oh no, he's turning on me. I don't like this. Come on, baby, go faster, go faster.
Everybody be on fire.
If you just do like me and just sink, you aren't on fire.
Can't be on fire while under the water.
Exactly.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Get closer, boy.
Yep, it's up. You guys are on, like, sort of the wrong side of the island. You'll see me anyway. I'll go to the mission.
Mike, can I get you to finish off Anton Creek, please?
Oh, Steeps, where did you go? You went off to the west, I think, or southwest. You need to come back up.
No, I didn't.
Mike?
Yeah, you overshot the island. Yeah, you need to come back up.
Oh, yeah, just the battle hangers.
Oh.
That was harder than that.
Oh.
And drink water as well. You've got to turn back north. The mission's just up here, next to the island.
Right, okay.
It's gonna be difficult for him. The wind is going exactly that direction.
Mike, why didn't you shoot at Anton Creek? He's almost dead.
Me and smaller broadside on the left.
Oh, okay.
Ah, Munchie found it. Nice.
I was alt tab.
Nice nav. You were alt tab. Alt tab nav.
I literally like I put it in general direction and alt tab to read an article. I came back to see you there in the island. It's like, oh sweet. I see someone on my far left.
Right. Yeah, he's coming back up. They missed the island, little island.
I did miss it.
Thought I'd try out snow. I like the snow look better.
So we need to finish the Anton.
Trying.
Need to fuck up. Anton Preak's right side. He's almost gone.
Which side of the island is it?
Right on me. Right
is
on
it north side, east side, south side.
Well, it doesn't matter. The island's so small, you can literally see us.
Yeah, it's tiny. You'll see us. It's this tiny little island. It's like a.
And it was just aiming at the side. Just.
Oh, yeah, well, then you want to aim at the eastern side.
Eastern side, okay.
Well, I mean, you'll see it's coming in, so you can just reorientate.
Yeah, I know. But I don't want to look at it. I want to hit the island and then be alt tab perfectly. That's how you do it.
Man, load.
Someone's like something. Oh wait, what the fuck? I got an assist for this asshole here. Oh, come on. Supposed to get the kill.
How's that battle going? Will you guys actually win it, or?
We're gonna win this one, I think.
Yeah.
We're doing it. A not as strenuous battle this time, right? Right?
Yeah, it's a lower rank, yeah.
Okay, sweet.
It's one rank lower.
Holy crap, look at the map, how like, this. Someone's wreck is like I'm so far away.
Yeah, the battle zone changed loads. Like, it's got super spread out. Well, Hades dragged all of the bad people away.
I'm gonna be
to save the rest of you, and then.
I suck at this with my shit.
I'm gonna slide in front of him. I haven't. This entire game, I haven't had a fixed rudder. It's just been yellow the entire time.
Need a rudder for anyone?
I guess I got sails. Hey, can you cut sail? Mike, cut sail. Mike, cut sail.
I'm doing.
Mike, cut sail.
Tick.
Guys, can I join you?
Fuck's sake. No. Never.
Don't leave me alone. There are some bad boys that want to do a bad thing to me.
What?
Hurting me.
In the Navy.
You get to see him sink in the Navy.
No, we're gonna see. We're gonna see Steep sink.
Can I be reinvited, or is it just Hades who can do it?
I've only died one time so far. I'm pretty good about it.
That's fine, you will die many times in this battle.
I died for the first time in my snow as well. Kind of saddened.
Did you get that in, right?
Yeah. Wasn't it Hades who invited?
It was me, I think. Well, I invited you. I don't know.
If it says Horatio, but.
Horatio Cornbro. Horatio blows corn. Oh god.
So they
are just looking right side of his matchsticks.
Looks he's
I don't really have a ship anymore.
What are you gonna think?
It's just for a while, it's just a fucking collection of matchsticks.
Hey, you switched, Muncher, you bought the snow.
Yeah, it was cheap.
But that's my ship.
Yeah.
Also, lost his identity. I have top deck guns and you don't.
Okay, I have top deck guns, so
don't spawn.
One of you has to lose them, otherwise
I see them on mine.
It's not acceptable.
I don't see them on yours.
I don't see any on yours either, so
it's a fight to the death.
I wanted chasers, this is my thing.
Chaser. You don't have chasers?
No, I have them now. Oh, I didn't have them on my rig.
Yeah.
Also, my rig's kind of
basically useless, though.
My rig's kind of quick, and it's a nice little mastercrafter thing, so I'm gonna use that for getting around places. This thing's pile of shit, and there's only like 20,000, so I just fucking throw it at stuff.
Did he die? He died. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Fourth assist.
Didn't get anything for that. Three of them. That's disappointing.
Alright. Need to get that eagle on the next. Hopefully, I have enough.
I can see why War Thunder guys are like, yeah, we're trying to figure out ship combat, but currently it's taking forever. Like, literally hours of playtime.
Okay, I can steal five of my left side.
I can fight my bow. That's at about half health. Rampa, do a run on Johan Ramsey's left side.
I would go between them and shoot them both, because that seems smart.
Well, no, Johan Ramsey is like heavily damaged on his
left. Yeah, I'll focus on him, but I can shoot both if I go on his left. Go on the left side, looking from this direction.
I guess we're gonna be waiting here for a while. I'll BRB.
Yeah, unless they sink, or unless they win. Hopefully they win, because then we get money.
If they win, does it increase the amount of money we get, or is it just...
Yeah, oh, no, you just don't get money. If they lose, we won't get anything. If they win, we'll get 5,000 and some XP, I think 169 XP.
Offer.
Wait, how do they have... Oh god.
I know.
I think he might be sinking, actually.
What are you sinking about? I never get off.
Ah, you bitch.
Calling people names gets us nowhere.
What, did one of you sink?
My ship is spending an awful lot of time on its right side. I mean left.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Ratio.
Hello. You what bit?
Wanna go and gank Mortimer again?
I'm actually gonna have a nap in a bit. And do some study. I've been on all day.
How can we all on all day if we're on all night?
Actually, I couldn't get to sleep. So I didn't go to sleep.
Fuck it now. Are you in battle with Tom?
No. Basically everyone on the team speaks
of that. Oh, we're waiting, but since you're gonna bail after that battle, are you?
Yeah, but there's Rambo and Mike in
here. Sorry, what?
Yeah, because we definitely can't do this. I can't do this with a basic cutter.
But do the missions scale in size depending on who,
yes,
how many are with? Yeah, so we could do it,
yeah,
right?
No,
well,
it's
too
high
size,
still.
It'll add a bigger ship for the cutter.
Well,
oh,
mine
is
on the amount of ships, not the type.
Yeah.
It should be like at least a couple frigates, which it would still like overwhelm our group here.
Oh no, we have two strong carronade based snows.
Oh shit.
You have carronades, right?
Mm-hmm.
Pure carronades?
Mm-hmm.
Well, not the 4.5.
No.
Well,
you have 18 times
in
their bottom.
Mike,
well,
I'm gonna have to pass him on the right to get a shot of the broadside.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
Oh, okay. Ali, I just died.
Because I didn't realize.
Holy shit, how did he get like half his fucking health? I must
have. We could have a look. Let's just have a look at this. Fuck it.
What?
If it's bad, then we'll bail. We're going. Battle.
Okay. How do we bail? Just sail away?
Yeah, just sail away.
Sail away. Come sail away.
Come sail away
with me.
Yep. Okay, let's see. Is it
we're entering combat.
It's,
yeah, this is bad. Bail.
We're entering combat. What? Since when are we entering combat?
Two trinks will fuck us, I think. I mean, we do have two renomies,
but... what are you guys in? You could fuck up.
We
drinks,
have...
Drinks?
No.
I'm heading north.
Two snows, a basic cutter, a frigate.
Smoke, I'm leaving
and
back.
And two trink combos.
Yeah, you could fuck up two trinks. Those things are
yeah, but two trinks and two frigates and
gotta
two Cerberus.
Get some room.
Alright, fuck it. I'll play. Whatever.
Is that all they have? Two...
Yeah, they have six
trinks.
No,
ships
they have two trinks, two frigates, two Cerberus.
Okay, well, you fuck then.
We have...
Against
we have
frigates, snow, two snows in a basic cutter.
I don't think
we can
win this.
Yeah, no, if it was just two, we would have been fine.
So we're running like girls?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Wait,
oh shit. 10 leaks. What the fuck? How?
Full away.
I'm fucked.
Yeah, just break away
bye
to like, the 315.
Where are you doing these missions?
Mysterious. Yeah, around there.
15 leagues? Ha, what?
We need somebody with a big ship.
I have a second raid there, I have a victory there.
I'm gonna die.
I don't think
those are big ships, are they?
They're fairly decently sized.
The cutter is the biggest.
You think so?
Woo!
Oh, it hit
modest
you.
Ship.
Oh, that was a direct master.
Okay, I don't have victory there, I have
Steeps,
a second raid there.
Steeps, you wanna wake up, Steeps?
Steeps?
Yeah, because these
Steeps,
guys are trying to rank
guys,
up.
Guys, Steeps are AFK.
Oops.
Steeps is AFK.
I hope he has built an outpost.
Oh yeah, Steeps. What you want to do is you want to turn your sails on, turn right a lot, and run away.
User joined.
Follow
your
the rest of us.
Yeah.
Why
is this?
What? You what?
The range is not that bad on some of the characters.
Holy shit, I actually controlled the leaking. I had 15 leaks.
Oh. Christ. I understand
no,
it's very large ships.
Yeah, they're all
and many of them.
They're all 5th raids or 4th raids.
Oh god, there's no paint remaining on my right side. Oh god. Mike, I can't help you anymore, but I'm so fucked.
Well, the range is kinda decent, I guess.
Yeah, I ran out of speeds.
I'm so sorry.
We should be able to leave
shortly. So sorry.
Yeah, I have the bots.
Yeah. The bots should be.
God damn it, there's only two of them left. We should be fucking.
No, are you guys
Hades? Are you still alive? Are you still alive, Hades?
Yeah. Wait, so you guys ended up sinking all those ships?
Yeah. Currently, five.
Oh, there's only one
five
more.
Five kills to assist.
Yeah, just this one fucking Pavel left.
So you're gonna get some experience then?
We all will. All of us will. All of us who were in the battle.
Will we?
So
yeah, we get the 200. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. We'll get the. Yeah, leave battle.
Oh, I kept firing my cannon, so I can't leave for like a minute and a half.
Yeah, because
you hit them then.
I fired my. Yeah, I fucking hit them.
And if you shoot, it extends the amount of time you have to stay.
Not if you shoot, but if you hit.
If you hit, yeah.
I wonder if that goes for friendlies as well.
Don't you fucking dare.
Oh god, it's shooting at me. How the. Why is it shooting me? I'm innocent! I'm harmless! God. Oh, you missed a lot. Hades, save my booty.
I'm shooting from all ends.
Alright, Philomu.
Defend my honor.
You think that was.
So, who was the one in TeamSpeak who had the second rate, or the victory, or some big ship? Hachi.
I have a second rate.
Is that at Mysterioso?
Yeah.
If we meet you there, will you take us on a fleet mission or a mission of some description?
Will you babysit us?
Yeah, will you babysit these basic cutters?
Yeah. What type of missions are you doing?
Herve Snow.
We were doing re-rad. Fleet. Yeah, we were doing fleet rerad from that. No, we were doing fleet, like post captain or some
Commodore.
Shit.
Commodore. We did
Commodore.
Yeah,
we tried
just now.
Commodore. We tried Commodore, we all died, or half of us died.
Jury is not out of me dying.
Don't mind me, 5-2.
Hades,
yeah,
save
so
me.
Northwest to Mysterioso, guys.
Shave me.
Hey,
so we're going to Mysterioso?
Yeah, northwest.
Please.
Oh, what? We leave
northeast.
Why are we leaving here?
Yeah, northeast.
Did we lose
the
mission?
I don't know where I'm going.
It is.
Okay, where can we officially have a
northwest, yeah?
Yeah.
Northeast.
Northeast? Why?
Northeast, yeah.
Why are we heading northeast back to Sand?
Because Mysterioso is northeast.
Mysterioso is over there.
But
and here's a nice ship that can protect us.
Did we lose the mission?
Yeah, we just left. We left it.
Yeah, but does that mean the mission is gone?
Yeah, the mission's gone. It's lost.
Because we fled.
I thought that you could still rejoin, but okay.
Why would you want to?
Because maybe we had more ships coming. No, whoops.
Ow. Yeah, I have no armor left. I have to get the fuck out. Oh shit, he's still shooting me. I don't wanna die. Make him
so
stop.
So the goal is Mysterioso.
Make him stop.
Yep.
Actually, I have a mission not that far. So. Where are you going near Mysterioso?
There's two missions that we have there. One direct west in the same grid square, and another one it's pretty much east in the same in the next grid square.
Because I have one east as well. We could go there, and then we have two missions.
Yeah, we'll link up with you and then follow you wherever you go.
I'm right next to you, buddy.
Hades.
Hades.
I'm dying, bro.
What's happening now? Dude, California ran out of water again.
No, I went to the desert to meet up with this chick, and it was...
And you met a horse with no name?
It was 114 degrees Fahrenheit, which is like 45, 46 degrees Celsius.
Yeah, that's decent. Boy.
It was so hot, dude.
But was she hot?
That's
was
the question.
It was the girl I showed you.
Ah, okay. Well, then it was definitely fucking worth it.
Which girl is that?
Some like 8 out of 10. I'd say out of 10. Would you agree?
You talking about?
You talking to me?
Yeah.
I think she was like somewhere in the neck of like a 7 or 8.
Oh, well, fuck you. I guess I have lower standards.
Group invite.
Alright, where is everybody? I'm kind of near Port Royal.
We're about 3 days away from there.
You gotta sail to Mysterioso.
Yeah, go to Mysterioso.
But wait, do you have a outpost?
Not Mysterioso. I think my closest outpost is like Carlisle.
Well, looks like you're sailing.
Seems like I should make an outpost at Mysterioso.
Yeah, you
should.
You should do that before you go into any missions, yeah. Unless you want to do the sail thing again.
But maybe sailing's
like fun.
Yeah, it's fun.
Where are you all?
Dude, I was looking for a mission for an hour yesterday and I couldn't even find it, so I gave up.
We're coming up to...
You have naval GPS.
And then we'll be at Mysterioso shortly.
You have naval
Wait,
GPS.
Is this Mysterioso?
Well, we're not even.
No, on the right is Santa.
Yeah, that's Santa.
Mysterioso is like directly northeast from here. Well, like slightly more north.
But we are going. Are we going to meet up in Mysterioso, or are we going
yes.
to go? To
yeah, we're going to Mysterioso. Okay.
We'll meet up at Mysterioso.
Oh god, why am I still looking?
I would say you're going far too far right.
No, we're not.
Far too far northeast.
Well, maybe. We should go straight northeast, basically.
No, from here, no.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, you need, I think, more east.
Like, you don't want to hit the island,
okay,
you want
yeah,
to hit the right side.
I didn't realize the, I thought it was on the south end, but it's on the fucking northeast side, so yes. Fair.
Can't see shit here.
Please kill him so I can leave this battle.
Please.
1,340
health hits. 4 XP or more. Is the battle done yet or what?
I am seriously about to sink. Shit. Why am I? I don't have any more leaks.
Mike, where did you come
from? Yeah, that's
from?
What happened to me as well.
Huh? Oh shit.
Where did you come from?
Yeah. I was totally blinded by the sun and the clouds.
I'm sinking. I'm dying. Guys, please finish it. Please kill him.
Who's saying that? Rumble.
Oh wow, there are 11 people in our clan on
I
now?
I have over 100 people going
Rumble,
so I'm still going in
is
and
it
I'm
you?
Taking on water without having
Excuse
heat.
Me.
Rumbleicious, is it you? Sinking?
Yes.
Indeed. Sorry, yes.
Sir.
I'm half full of water, please kill him.
Can't you leave? Damn, I'd like to escape.
On my
I
way.
I can't make him sink any faster, dude.
You can,
you
can hold
him. Any less and clear repairs there. I'll meet you there.
Where are you gonna meet us?
In San Panillas. You're all down in that area.
Alright, we'll wait here at Santa then.
I'm going to die.
Half full of water, I am.
Over half. And it's not stopping. I've got 160 people on survival. Amora going
you
in. I have no leaks. My pump is okay, and I'm still taking on water.
You should be alright. Actually, this one's going down. I think we
went past the island. Maybe.
No, we're going.
Yeah,
to Santa.
We're going back to Santa now.
He's
the.
Are we going back to Santa?
Yeah. Well, not really.
Two thirds
full. We're right next to it. We were just passing it, so...
200 people in survival. Sorry, sorry. Still taking on water.
Just wait a little bit.
But
wait.
Yeah, we're meeting up in Santa instead then.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
How much water, Rampo?
I'd say 75%.
Oh boy.
Still going up. People, yeah, that's what I almost to me. Everyone on survival, but it's not away. Slowing it down. Survival
he's
is not doing
fire.
Anything to it, and I'm not leaking.
Do you have any armor left?
I have armor on all four sides, a little, but not much. None of my sides are completely empty.
Your pump yellow?
No, pump's okay.
He's emergency got, repair everything.
He's got one more deck to go on.
80%.
Yeah, you'll make it.
You'll 254 make it. People in survival. Still taking water.
He's dying. Oh yeah, he's dead.
Munchie, you should maybe think about turning.
Yes.
Turn. We're meeting at Santiago Sense.
Holy shit.
Santiago Sense is fucking right.
Go.
Are you playing around for one more mission ratio?
God.
Nah, I can't.
Where are you? What are you talking about, Philemu? Antilles is literally to our right. It's between these two islands.
What?
What is between these two islands?
The port we're meeting at.
We were supposed to go to Santa, right?
Yes, Santa. Yeah, it's to my Santa. Right. We're right here. You're going the wrong direction.
Am
You're
I?
Going completely the wrong direction.
Oh yeah, I am. Well, I...
Oh yeah, you might want to turn. What, turn where? Into the open ocean?
I thought right, this
where
bay
the hell are
was
we?
The right one, then Steeps, you're going
I mean,
really fast.
No, you can go either way.
Yeah, you're just going the longest shit way around.
Yeah,
Steeps likes going
you,
both ways.
It's gonna take forever if you turn around from here.
No, you're not.
You should just keep going.
I win this one.
Oh my god, 3,300
XP. Up to you.
Ooh, yeah, money!
That's a lot of gold.
Money.
Do you want to know how much EXP I've got?
How much?
Halfway to my next rank.
2,200.
Halfway.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
I got over 3,000.
I'll be there a little later.
Wait,
than
you got 3,000 XP?
Yeah.
What?
What? Did you get a kill or something?
I got like one kill and a few assists.
I killed 5 ships, 3 assists, and I got 3,300.
I've got no kills. I've got 6 assists only.
I didn't get any assists. So I just thought
I didn't get any even.
I didn't really help.